Hello. So what I would like to do today is kind of combine two techniques. I'd like to combine my normal swipe technique, what I normally do, and a little bit of a dirty pour. I think dirty pour. Well, let's just layer a cup. All right, so it'll be a layered pour. So I've got Viridian, gold. Let's throw some, it'll be dirty. We're gonna throw some silicone in there, some Cerulean blue. I think I'm saying that right, Cerulean blue. Add a little bit of white in there. Cover white, same color as my base color. What did I start out with? Dash. No rhyme or reason. We're just kind of going. I think it'll produce some pretty neat effects. Okay, one last thing. We're going to mix it up a little bit. There we go. Because I kind of want more of an abstract kind of deal. Don't know if it'll turn out, but we will find out. I have no idea if this is going to work, but you're never going to know until you try. So, here we go. Making another cup. Because I kind of want to make another run over it a little. Thank you. finger out. I do like what it's doing. Kind of melting into the piece, becoming kind of frayed on the edges. Pulling out a couple of fuzzies. Gonna swipe a couple of more places, but I think I like it the way it is. What does it look like to you guys? Does it look like just an absolute mess? What'd you think? Talk to you later.